whether by severing the expected relations between signifieds and signifiers, refusing the logic of narrative, or emptying the sign of obvious meaning, to the extent that performances are presented as quotations, found objects, or ready-mades, they are insistently obtuse, their foreignness a virtue to many.